All right, so we have the squat hold with the medicine ball chest pass. It's just like our normal chest pass, except now we're holding the squat, so we're hitting the full body. So what we're gonna do, go and have your feet about shoulder width apart, dropping down into squat position, weight is in my heels, knees are over the ankles, or lined with the ankles from here. Inhaling, and I'm driving that ball against the wall. Just make sure that you don't come onto the toes. This one's a burner, so have fun.